friends, today I welcome you to Entrepreneurs Ring of Modern Day Empire. Here I discuss some of the things related to the business, related to the investing and many other things. So basically my content is the same, and basically I have in few days ago I have discussed some of the research regarding to the human psychology, regarding to the most active online users. So basically on the two basis conclusion I got a chart. Now basically this chart is very much simple, and this chart is basically for those people who want to give their customers a valuable message. Now basically the relation of customer and product seller is of type that the customer will give the product, and basically the important things are product, customer experience, and the impression of the shopkeepers. So regarding these three things, there's another thing which is very much important, that the message which you deliver along with your product. Now basically there are messages which the message must be delivered in the right time, in the right manner, and in the right place, so that right customer could think on that this shopkeeper is giving a valuable message. So basically this shopkeeper has the good product. So basically you must also think on it. So I have got one of the chart. So basically this chart has time slots of the 7 days, and on the basis of 4 intervals. So basically as you can see on the screen, so chart will be available. So in the morning slot we are talking about. So basically on the Monday morning, if you want to post your valuable message on the morning time, so basically on the Monday time, it is a good time of 7 a.m. where you can post your message. If you want to post on Tuesday, so in morning there is 9:45 a.m. of Tuesday timing, so you can think on that time also. If you want to post your thing on Wednesday, so basically 9:15 is one of the best times. If you want to post on the Thursday, so basically Thursday morning 9 a.m. is one of the best time. If you want to post on the Friday, so basically 9 a.m. on a Friday will be probably the best time. And on Saturday, it will be 9 a.m. probably best time. And on the Sunday, it will be 9 a.m. the same. Now, if you're not comfortable in the morning time, so basically if you miss the chance, or if you want to post your content after time, so basically you may try this noon shift also. So in the noon time, if you want to post the content, so basically Monday noon at 3 p.m., Tuesday noon at 3 p.m., Wednesday noon at 3:15 p.m., Thursday noon at 3 p.m., Friday noon as 2:45 p.m., Saturday noon as 2 p.m., and on the Sunday, you may post your content or you may post your message at 2:30 noon. Now basically if you want to post your valuable message on evening slot, so basically in evening slots there are Monday on 6:30 availability, Tuesday on 6:15 availability, Wednesday on 7:30 availability, Thursday on 7:30 availability, Friday on also 7:30 availability, the Saturday also 6:30 availability. And if you want to post evening Sunday, so basically there is no slot, they have made no two night slots for the Sunday. But if you want to go for the Sunday evening, so you may try 6:30. Now basically if you want to post your content at night slot, because there are basically more active users on the night time, so basically usually Monday night at 10:30 p.m, Tuesday night at 10:30 p.m, Wednesday night at 11:30 p.m, and Thursday night at 11:30 p.m, Friday will be 12:15 a.m. So basically that is of mid time, so basically think on it. Saturday the time slot is of 10:30 p.m. and Sunday basically I have taught two night slots, so basically 9:30 the posting slot will be available, and 10 p.m. slot will be also be available. So basically guys, this is the time chart which I have got. Now basically you may could see your the time calendar on your screen. So basically this is based on the human psychology or on the basis of online users available on the social media. So basically, if you want to post your valuable message, so this time slot will be good. And because I have said that this is based on human physiology, so the time slots, the right availability of the right time slots will surely hit the mind of the customer. And basically, the customer will think that this is nice shopkeeper, this is giving the nice message. So basically, the product delivered by him will be also a nice product. So basically, we must also think on purchasing on it, or seeing or thinking on it. So guys, basically this is the video from the Modern Day Empire. So please subscribe to our channel Modern Day Empire, and with this we will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care of yourselves, and it is the rainy season, so take care of your health also, and we will meet in next video. So bye bye.